Hello guys, this will be our output file. This one will be the final product. Now let's begin and let's make this one. Take out pronoun.